has been slain. Hey, what's up guys? WJ here, and I'm bringing you an Odin jungle gameplay today. Now, if this is a thing, I don't know, but let's find out. So, I'm starting off with my jump, actually, because it does most damage. So, I'm going to hit these up real quick. So, I don't know if this is a thing, but I'm going to give it a try, because Odin's really, really, really strong right now. So, it could be hilarious. Bleh.
Thanks.
Okay, well, I got my jump first, because it does most damage. Bleh. 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 So, man mode Odin. Time to play some man mode Odin. So, I'm going to get my two. It's a little bit different. It gives you a weird shield thing, which you can use to jump on things, and it will explode instantly, or I can just wait and give it a timer, and it'll go off. So, gotta be careful here, because it's tier after that. Tier is a jungler, more than likely. Yep, and after that is their solo. Okay. Alright. Aphrodite solo. This should be a pretty good game. This will be interesting. We'll see if the jungle Odin works. Look at that. Ow. You're a bully. Hey, remember that one time you did damage? I think he took more damage than he did, to be honest. I don't think that hit me. The game is a lie. You're not the scariest thing, Odin. Oh, let's be honest with you. So, we're going to focus Aphro here. We're going to go hard in the... We might go hard in the paint. I don't know. Let's see what's happening here. That's annoying. You're not the scariest thing, dear. I'll be real with you. Well, let's follow him just because I don't know where he's going. Let's follow Tyr and find out where he's going. Okay. Is he going down here? Oh, hi. Hi. How are you this fine day? Buh, 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 buh. So I'm going to get these. Yep, Tyr went mid. So that's less farm for him. I'm going to max out my shield first because that does the most stupid burst damage. It does so much damage. Be careful. So I'm gonna grab that and jump in here, and then once you jump, it automatically procs your shield explosion thing. It's great. It is fab-tabulous. Alright, so I'm just gonna clear these up. Get this action going. I hope he doesn't come in for a steal. He shouldn't. I mean, he shouldn't. And pew! There we go. Alright, I have my ult. I'm gonna gank left lane actually, because they're looking a little bit low. And they gotta retreat though, you gotta back it up. You gotta back it up a little bit. Oh wait. Hold on. This my buff? It sure isn't. Okay, time to leave. I missed it by that much. I mistimed it. I didn't know why was their mid there to help. I don't know why their mid was there to help. That's weird. But we're gonna take these. Right here, right now. Oh, that was, oh my god. Chance does so much damage. Hi. I don't have my hog out, be warning. He's coming up any second. Hi-yah! The damage! The man Moden! He's going for Kobe? Oh, he missed. Oh no. Oh, out of mana. Wrecked. Oh, he didn't do it. Oh. I wanted to get my ult up so I could get some bonus AD, because if someone dies in your ult, you get bonus AD. But I didn't have enough mana for it. How much mana does that bad boy take? Because it took a really long time. 100. That is why. I was like, why can't I use it? Okay. Get my boots all finished. Oh, that was good. I got 2 kills in there. Jungle Odin is best Odin. He just does so much damage. His ganks are really good because he has a slow, and his ult can hold him there forever. I think this could be a thing. I really do. And, like, this clear is so stupid. I just cleared a whole buff. God, it's so good. Take this bungle, Jeff. There you go. See how much burst damage I got on this bad boy. 325 plus the jump. Oh my god. Hi. You're... Oh, you got me. How do you do it? You got me. He did nothing to me. Oh, that was pathetic. Okay, well, I'm gonna get his buff. Okay, so I do have my ult. I really need to get some kills with that in the Circle of Justice.
Take this jump, thanks.
Take this bungo jump. So I'm gonna see who's their mid again? KKK? Cool Khan? Okay. Aphrodite. Ooh, wait, hold on. Is she just getting it? Yeah, she's got it. Gankaroony pepperoni. I think she saw me though. Sad. Oh! Dunk squad. Oh, what an ult. Nope. Put it down. Put it down. How do I put it down?
Enemy missing middle.
That got awkward. How do I put it back down? Untimes wall spirits blocks his enemies and movement, but allies may move freely through it. Does not block attacks. Enemies inside the ring have their attack speed lowered. And are unable to heal. Odin is immune to slow and root effects while in ring. I don't think you can lower it anymore. Fun fact. I'm really... That game limited it. Totally worth, though, because I ended up getting a stack out of it so I get more damage. Oh, 120% worth. Alright, so I'm just gonna clear these up. Oh my god, it's so good. It's so good. So I'm 3-1 right now. 3-1. I'm gonna come in. Oh, hi. Hi, Tyr. Hi. Hi.
That's too bad.
Boom! Ba 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 ba. Man Moden! Man Moden, folks. Man Moden. It's so good. I love it. I'm playing this forever. It's so much fun. the burst damage is so dumb. Until he gets nerfed, anyways. Hiya! Hiya! Like, you can clear a whole buffs with just one attack. It's so dumb. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ultimate is ready.
It's so good. It's so good. And Kobe. Oh no.
Ultimate is ready. I'll gank middle lane. Retreat middle lane.
Bye.
I might.
A new threshold. Watch your step.
He just needs to come out a little bit. Ugh. Back here. Hi Gab, how are you this fine day? I really want to dunk him. I just want to dunk him, but it's not gonna happen. I'll go back left. Oh, she's struggling. Oh, you got me. Oh my god, she's juking so hard. Kobe. Oh, what a... Oh, this is bad for me. Not even close. Actually, he does nothing to me right now.
That's too bad.
He got me. And goodbye.
On my way.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That was a cool blink, dude. Ah, he got me. He has no mana. He has no mana. They're taking it. Go, go, go. I thought my speed buff, I'd be faster than him, but I guess no. Maybe I should have just ran straight. He's out. He's oom. He's oom. He's oom. Okay, now he's oom. Oh my god, there's a team over there. They are thugging. They are thugging. There's five people. There's four people. Oh my god. Sounds like something I want to be in. I really want to get a sprint, though, that's for sure. So I can swag on in and swag on out with Man Moden. After Heavy Mace, I think we're gonna go Titan's Bane and then Kin Size, I think. I think that's a good logical progression there. I'm not sure.
Ultimate is ready.
Oh, Yanis gank. Yes, please. Delete a Rooney? No, delete a Rooney. Okay. Let's see where he went. Did he go to the... where'd he go? See if I can steal some of Tyr's buffs. All his buff belong to me. Nope. Don't mind me, citizen. See if his speed buff's up. It sure is. Oh, I popped my sprint. I keep forgetting I always switch him. Oh, that actually helped me there. Oh. Ow, you're rude. Oh, where am I going? I'm crazy. I'm crazy. Nope. 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 Ah, come on. Why is he so much faster than me? I don't understand. Like, I had the speed buff, too. Why is he faster than me? I don't get it. Why is he so fast? It's stupid. Anyways, some Osiris rotates would be lovely. I don't know why I was juking around here, like the behind Fire Giant for so long, and nobody came to help me, but whatever. And I popped my sprint at the wrong time, because I went to clear the buff, and I hit the wrong button. Ripperoni, pepperoni, dude. Ugh, sad. Sad, sad, sad. I'm going to go get my speed buff now. Need to keep ganking. I need to abuse that KKK. Oh my god. So much clear. So fun. Bleh. 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 There we go. Ultimate is ready. I'll get Cliffley. Actually. Cancel that. I'm losing some farm here. I just defend mid. Nope, doesn't need defending. Osiris making plays. An enemy has been slain. Nice job. Kobe! Take that jungle buff. I highly doubt right side mids are up. I'm gonna check them, just in case. Why is Gap? Why? Why? Why is Gap all the way over there? No, they're not there. Attack middle tower. You got me. The tornado didn't even show up and just did damage.
Retreat.
That's bad. Kobe. That dumb shield though. Oh my god. Oh, missed it by that much. I'm not scared of you, Geb. I want to see if I can't dunk that, Ooh, hold on. Free mids. You're not the scariest thing to me, Gub. You do 20- Oh, you got me. How do you do it? Don't mind me. Just a fellow Odin. Where- Oh, we got that tower. That was good. I'm losing Cobb. Oh, he's scared now. That's cute. I'm scaring him off. Our Osiris is getting a little bit fed. I like that. He's a little 15. Oh my god. He just disappeared. She just disappeared. Like, she didn't even get a chance to react. We need to knock this down real quick, then I'll go help. There we go. Oh, there's a thug crew here. Come here, you. Oh my god, that thing is the dumbest thing. I'm leaving. Goodbye. 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 Oh my god, Tyr went from downtown to get that kill. And I have to back, too. That makes me sad. Ugh, get my Jungle's Wrath, that should help a lot with the cooldowns. And I'm gonna get, yeah. Oh, I could get tanky, actually. Might be a good idea. I don't know. I can get some bungo jumps. They're going hard in the paint over there. Oh no, Geb from the back. Nice play. Good play, good play. I'm coming. That Ur though. Afro, please. Oh no. I don't know. See if they try to take this tower, but they try to... Oh, Geb. Geb is so tempting. Just nom him up. See if I can't find him. Probably kill Afro too. Where'd Geb go? Dunk squad inbound. Oh, I missed. That makes me sad. You got me. How are you so good? Darn it, I missed that completely. She saw me, so she just backed up. It's the only bad thing. I'd say aim, but that thing has a huge splash radius, but it's just like, it's hard to predict where they're going, I guess, with it. There we go. Alright. Defend the Gold Fury! Yeah, we need to watch Gold Fury. Ultimate is ready. Ultimate is ready. Their tier is 7-2. How did that happen? Your middle tower Thug time. That was bad. This is awkward. This got weird. We need to help him. Yep, no. You don't get to leave, actually. Alright. How did you get that much farther than me? You're dying. Oh, that was a little bit glitchy. I say we push Phoenix, but that's just me. So I've been leveling my 3. You really want to level up your 1 more? Oh, you're a bully. Oh my god, why are both of them there? Holy crap. My whole team left me to do Gold Fury. Ripperoni. Oh well. That's okay, team. Hey, we got a Gold Fury out of it though. So I'm okay with it. I'm okay with it. Mad mode in early game is so spooky. It falls off, maybe. I am inbound. I got some wards. A little farm on the way. Never hurt anybody, am I right? That looks like kills, though. Be right back. Might be kills. An ally has been slain. All right, she just got destroyed. Oh, no. Osiris, please. An enemy has been slain. Killing spree. Lazy B. No! Oh, that makes me so mad. I was so close. How low is he? He's kind of low. I missed. Oh, if I would have hit it, it would have been a kill. Oh my god, he's dead. Goodbye.
On my way.
Alright, that got... I don't even know how that stun axe hit me. It didn't even appear. I just got stunned randomly. I'm like, okay, good. Is he wall hacking? He might be wall hacking. Knew it. Oh, be careful. I don't have much HP. Where do you think you're going, bruh? Oh my god, he's missed everything. Kills! Oh my god. We just womboed that so hard. I really maxed out my 3. I should have been maxing out my 1. Get Geb, please. Please kill Geb. Osiris, please. Please. There you go. Oh, that almost gave me a small heart attack. Okay, what's doing the most damage to me? Freaking tear. I'll get some physical defenses here. Get that mystical melee. I'm gonna finish with a big ol' thing of kin size.
Enemy missing. Attack fire giant.
All right, if you say so.
Be careful. On my way.
Yeah, attack. Because their Hog 3 is down, so that's good. That's good for us. They're coming though.
Nice job.
Nice fire giant. That's what I'm calling a fire giant. Now I'm 5-5. I was 5-0, and then I just gave it up because I was leveling up the wrong thing.
Ultimate is ready.
And the tier freaking is just always there when I go to gank anybody. Muck dumb. Bam. Kaboozle. That does 660. That's a lot of damage.
Be careful right.
See if we can't put some pressure on mid too.
On my way.
Put some pressure on. His basic attacks are so awkwardly slow. They're weird.
Be careful.
Oh my god. This is... Oh, this is good right here. I like this. Do you see that placement? Oh, she went the wrong way. Again. You're like getting slowed, nerd. Oh my god, that's GG. GG! Did you see the placement of that ring? It cut them off, and it trapped some people and cut people off. Oh my god. That was prod level play right there. So that was Odin jungle. I could have done so much better. I just started throwing kills at them because I was being dumb. But hey, that was a lot of fun. I like it a lot. It's a lot of fun to play. So thank you guys for watching. Leave any comments down below if you have questions. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later. Peace. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see another random video done by me, click the screen in front of your face. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe, rate, and comment, and you will get cookies. Yay! Everybody loves cookies. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later. Peace.